Hello everyone, today AskF5 shows you how to activate add-on modules on your license for a VIPRION or BIG-IP system.
This video shows you how to find your registration key on a VIPRION and BIG-IP appliance, activate your BIG-IP license from the command line using the automatic method, activate an add-on module on your BIG-IP license using the command line,
and activate two or more modules on your BIG-IP license using the command line.
Start by finding the registration key for your VIPRION or BIG-IP appliance. To find the registration key on a VIPRION system, enter TMSH show sys hardware grep registration. The system displays the registration key. To find the registration key on a BIG-IP appliance, enter grep registration config BIG-IP.license. The system displays the registration key. Next, activate your BIG-IP license from the command line using the automatic method. Use the automatic method if you have configured the BIG-IP management port to route traffic to the internet. Use the manual method if you have not done so. First, to make a backup of your existing BIG-IP license file, enter cp config BIG-IP.license config BIG-IP.license.articleid. In this view, you can see the system made a backup file. Next, to activate the license, use the SOAP license client command.
The system goes offline when you use the SOAP license client command. F5 recommends that you perform this procedure on the standby device if applicable.
Enter SOAP license client, base key, and the registration key. The system reloads the license and the configuration, causing the system daemons to restart. During this process, the BIG-IP system goes offline and briefly interrupts traffic processing. To verify the license loads,
you can search the var log LTM file
by entering grep-i initialization var log LTM. After the system is back online, you can view the license by entering TMSH show sys license. Under system license, you can see that the system activated the license and updated the service check date to the current date. Next, to activate one or more add-on modules on your BIG-IP license using the command line, follow the same steps used to activate your BIG-IP license. First, make a backup of your BIG-IP license file. Next,
activate the license. Before you activate the license, remember that the system goes offline when you use the SOAP license client command. F5 recommends that you perform this procedure on the standby device if applicable.
Enter SOAP license client, base key, and your base registration key, add key, and your add-on registration key. If you are activating two add-on licenses, enter add key, the add-on registration key for your first add-on module, a comma, and then the registration key for your second add-on module.
In this way, when you are activating multiple add-on keys, you can use a comma-delimited list.
As before, the system briefly goes offline to reload the license and configuration. To view the license, after the system is back online, enter TMSH show sys license. Under active modules, you can see the add-on module you just added. If you added two or more add-on modules, you can see all of them. That's it. If you have installation, maintenance, troubleshooting, or general questions about F5 products, leave us a comment or send us an email.